Contrary to a widely held belief, a half serving of rice does not adversely affect a business owner's bottom line or earnings for the day. In fact, not only do sales numbers go up, but it estimates dealing with waste or unnecessary leftovers. Hence, a win-win deal for both vendor and customers, as our Melalis Morris dwells on the finer points of a piece of proposed legislation on the matter in this report.
Edna's been running a small eatery for 20 years now. More than the dishes she preps, she said rice is tops on customer orders because most of them pair it with piping hot soup that comes for free and enough for an entire meal. Edna offers full serving, but customers can also opt for half a cup of rice portion.
Minsan kasi hindi natin kayang ubusin eh. Sayang, nasasayang yung kanin na ano, pwede pa sa ibang tao ibigay.
To conserve rice and avoid wastage, several proposals are now being pushed at the House of Representatives to mandate all eateries in the country to sell a half cup of rice. Under House Bill Number 9536, or proposed Rice Waste Reduction Act of 2023, of House Deputy Majority Leader Janet Garin, she wants to impose penalties on restaurants, eateries, canteens, and other food establishments that do not offer a half cup serving of rice, and fines for violators may range from 10,000 pesos to 30,000 pesos.
Napakahalagang maintindihan ng taong bayan na bawat isa sa atin ay may kontribusyon para pababain ang presyo ng bigas at mabawasan yung global rice shortage. The more that people are aware, the more support that we will be gaining, mas mapapabilis ang pagpasa ng panukalang batas na ito.
For our countrymen, what can they say about this?
Pabor.
Bakit po?
Para maka-order ng kalahati.
Pabor dahil siyempre pag kulang ang pera pang isang ano, di kalahati pwedeng umorder, ganun.
In a press conference in Malacanang recently, the Department of Agriculture expressed support for this bill, which no less than President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. had also filed in 2013 when he was still a senator. But as of the moment, the Congress has yet to act on the proposal. Melalis Moras for The Nation.